guys. I want to give this one called Hope Dealer. I'm going to start, all right? Check. Yo, I read his file, but I couldn't find his childhood. Grew up in the jungle, where they rumble, bunch of wild hoods. If you never took the chance to talk to him, y'all should. Why? Because y'all could learn a lot from his life, like what it's like to hold on to nothing, to fight for something. Police sirens and car alarms were his lullaby. To survive, he learned to lie and make up alibis. And he can show you where the bodies lie by alley side inside the alley, where they often known to ditch the joyride. His juvenile file will make you think his mom ain't nothing. But to know what is to know she thinks the world of him. It's just they couldn't overcome the circumstance. He was a boy who quickly had to learn to be a working man. Couldn't get the work permit, so he learned to work in brands. Master tucking hand to hand money inside his rubber band, just so we could come in and put money in his mother's hand. Copped a bag of hard work and then he went to work his plan. And I speak in a lot of hood analogies, but for my speech I shall make no apologies. And I don't care if the scholars don't acknowledge me, as long as my students come and tell me that they're proud of me. And they can find inspiration in the lines I spit, and they can tell that their lives are what inspired it. We're gonna take this one from the top. I got my girl right here with me, and she represents everything we talk about. She represents the fabric of hope, and it's not complete without her. You understand me? Let the words soothe you. Let them fall into your heart so they can activate your strand of courage, your strand of care, because we need hope dealers, y'all. We need hope dealers. Check it. Check it. Yo, I read his file, but I couldn't find his childhood. He grew up in the jungle, where they rumble, bunch of wild hoods. If you never took the chance to talk to him, y'all should. Why? Because y'all could learn a lot from his life, like what it's like to hold on to nothing and fight for something. Police sirens and car alarms were his lullaby. To survive, he learned to lie and make up alibis. And he can show you where the bodies lie by alley sides inside the alley, where they often know the ditch they joyride. His juvenile foul will make you think his mom ain't nothing. But to know what is to know she thinks the world of them. It's just they couldn't overcome the circumstance. Was a boy but quickly had to learn to be a working man. Couldn't get that work permit, so he learned to work them grams. Master tucking hand to hand money inside his rubber band, just so he could come in and put money in his mother's hand. Copped a bag of hard work and then he went to work his plan. And I speak in a lot of hood analogies. Before my speech I shall make no apologies. And I don't care if the scholars don't acknowledge me, as long as my students come and tell me that they're proud of me. And they can find inspiration in the lines I spit, and they can tell that the lives are what inspired it. Then I guess I'll be the dean to cover their dreams and let them know that success ain't as far as it seems. Ain't gotta like them, but it ain't for you to judge them. Until you took the time to love them, you can't tell me nothing. No, ain't gotta like them, but it ain't for you.
I don't spit dope no more, push your medicine. I don't spit dope no more, push your medicine. I don't spit dope no more, push your medicine. I don't spit dope no more, push your medicine. I don't spit dope no more, push your medicine. I don't spit dope no more.
Hey, check it. Yo, pace yourself, but if you speed and brace yourself for the trauma or that impact, yellow caution tapes and get back, cause you ain't here, bro. Gotta know where you going before you speed. Broken dreams get shattered like windows at collision scenes. And it's the scene from which a mother she tries to warn. And it's the scene that caused the father to have to mourn. Her heart gets torn. I guess he never found his way home. Burned in these streets, bro. He found a way to always stay gone. Paper chasing. It never seemed to last long. It always ends in a sad song. And the cycle just carries on. Cause I'm trapping a rap song. But I'm rapping to put these facts back into these rap songs. Getting truth till I'm gone. Cause nowadays, MCs be busting. But they premature and they flow. And lacking in instruction. So if this is the direction, the rap game is headed in. I don't spit dope no more. I push your medicine.
I don't spit dope no more, I'm pushing medicine. I don't spit dope no more,
I'm pushing medicine.
I don't spit dope no more,
I'm pushing medicine.
I don't spit dope no more,
I'm pushing medicine.
I don't spit dope no more,
I'm pushing medicine.
I don't spit dope no more,
I'm pushing medicine. Alright, so listen up, Brittany got some instructions for y'all.
Alright, fellas, y'all with me?
Where the fellas at? Where the fellas at? Where the fellas at? Where are my my protectors, my leaders? Where they at? All right, I see them.
All right, for the fellas, I want y'all to do this right here.
Hope dealer, 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 hope dealer.
Or you can gonna take it down. I can't do it that deep. That's the octave I'm giving you guys. Choices. All right. Ladies, y'all with me? Where are my queens at? All right. This is gonna be your part. If you think you're a soprano, this is your part, and then I have an alto part as well, all right? Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Hope Dylan featuring Sayel.